This fish is illegal in two countries, but you can still eat it in America. It's called the Escolar. It's a fish found in tropical and temperate waters all over the world. It's high in indigestible fatty oils, which cause stomach problems. It's often mislabeled in sushi restaurants as white tuna. So if you want to eat it, then only eat a small amount. If you're interested in fishing, check out my other videos.